All right, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. That was obviously the new N-scale SDP40F, and it was a preview of the N-scale second generation sound card we've got coming out. I'll be doing a separate video on that later, once we actually announced it, but here we have the new N-scale SDP40F. This is a pre-production sample. Oops, missing one of the MU host sets off the back there. So just flat painted silver, but you can see a lot of the details here, which are really, really nice and crisp. Got a lot of that roof detail, all those fans in the back. So cab headlights, nose headlights, both work. Number boards will be illuminated as is standard. Actually, separate parts for these Sandvill hatches. And if you can just give me a moment, I'm going to show you what the inside of this looks like. Just one quick note while I'm here. These rear railing pieces, they do connect the top shell and the bottom, so you are going to want to just pop those out before you try removing the shell, otherwise you could damage them. So I'm just taking a little flat blade screwdriver and pop them outward like that, and now they are swinging free, so I'm good to go on taking this apart. Alright, so here we have the internal mechanism of the SDP40F. This nose section, you may notice, cut in a little bit, so that allows for notched nose shells for the future. Side note, since it did happen to me while I was doing this, if this fuel tank comes off, there is a little arrow here you'll see molded there. There's an arrow molded on the frame, so just make sure those arrows line up and everything will snap right back on. That's actually common with just about everything we make when you're disassembling things. Body shells for passenger cars, etc. If you look on the inside, chances are pretty good there'll be an arrow just like that one. And as long as all your arrows line up, everything will snap together just fine. So moving up, standard replaceable circuit board. I believe it's probably going to be just about the same as what was used on our GG1, MP36, SD40-2, MID, etc. The LED placement may differ, so we are going to send samples of these locomotives out to DCC manufacturers to make sure that boards that fit this will be available as soon as possible, because obviously it is a DCC-friendly frame. Rear porch, all that good stuff. Yeah, another thing to note. Those of you who may be familiar with the history of this locomotive will probably not find this surprising at all, but this truck is exactly the same as the truck that is on our N-scale SD40-2 early. Mechanically, the SDP40F and SD40-2 shared quite a lot internally, and our model is no different in that sense. So, yeah, it's a basic frame, nice and heavy, wide-bodied cab, kind of allows a lot of heft and a lot of metal to be used, so this should be a really great puller when it's used on passenger or freight service. So there you have it. That is the upcoming Kato N-scale SDP40F Type 1 locomotive. It's coming in Amtrak Phase 1 and Phase 2 paint around the middle of this year, 2016. We've got a lot more planned for it, as you may have picked up on while I was going over the mechanism. So. Yeah, we look forward to bringing it out. We look forward to you getting it in your hands, and thank you for watching.